horses.
Trying to defend it for Leo and basically be like,
did you tell him he was a cyborg?
I was trying to, but all he was doing was yelling, you know, and all he was doing was yelling and defending his actions, you know.
Of course.
You know, when the
Leo,
punk would,
you need to stay over here, okay?
When the right punk here. Wouldn't the punk wouldn't listen, the punk would just basically defend his aunt.
Yeah, he's in trouble, man.
His actions.
I'm not in trouble.
No, not you, that punk in that punk at 34th Street.
Well, this is New York. There's a lot of people here. I mean, who wants to live here? You know what I'm saying?
Says 1 minute. Oh, it is coming.
Do you think somebody who's good and nice is going to live here? No.
Something might hear you.
I mean, for a couple of years until they figure it out, they say, oh, no, I'm leaving. You know what I mean?
At least it wasn't that much of a here comes the F train. I almost lost my breath yelling at that punk, you know. But like, I was trying to just gear him away from Leo and then him on Leo. At the same time, I could not strike. If he is a nice punk, I don't know if I could.
Of my bad behavior.
Oh, I'm not, you weren't being bad, it was the people that were, it was those gangsters.